Welcome to the Sitka Performing Arts Center. Thank you for silencing your cell phone. Please remain seated while the artists are performing. If you need to leave, wait for applause or a break in the performance. Thank you for coming and enjoy the show.
Second night performance of the 2024 Music Fest. My name is Felix Myers.
And my name is Francis Myers, the younger brother and more attractive brother.
First up tonight, we have an amazing performance by the Ketchikan Symphonic Band, directed by Matt Lenhart. Their first two songs will be Celebration Fanfare by Steve Reinecke. Their second song will be Rhythms and Riffs by Brian Balmages.
Concerts, we will award the Outstanding Musician Award. And the Outstanding Musician Award is awarded to a student who exemplifies a high level of musicianship within the music ensemble, and this recipient of the award is chosen by the director of each ensemble.
And the Outstanding Musician Award for the Ketchikan High School Symphonic Band goes to Carly Headland. And the final song for the Ketchikan High School Symphonic Band will be Rocky Road to Dublin by E. Keffer.
Thank you.
I don't trust a guy who wears suspenders. Anyway, after following a wonderful performance by Ketchikan High School Symphonic Band, will be a command performance by Andy Anderson, who's doing a piano solo from Mount Edgecombe High School. You'll be playing Maple Leaf Rag by S. Joplin. Wow, Francis, I'm pretty sure our parents are pretty disappointed right now they didn't sign us up for piano lessons. You barely know your right from left hand. Yeah, he's right.
Next up, we have the amazing Petersburg High School Choir, directed by Chelsea Correo. Choreo. The first song they will be performing is Jerakina, arranged by Greg Gilpin. Say Something by Alan Billingsley. Thula Klazeo, arranged by Leanne McDonald. And that will be those for the first three songs.
Thank you.
Petersburg High School Choir begins their final piece. We would like to award the Outstanding Musician Award to Ashley Eilenberger. And their final piece will be I Sing Because I'm Happy by Rollo Dilber.
Thank you.
I mean, Francis, those guys were incredible. I mean, they were so clean.
Speaking of clean, what do you call clean music, Felix?
What?
A soap opera.
Our next incredible performance will be by the Juno Combined Orchestra, directed by Richard Moore. They'll be performing three songs: Symphony No. 38, First Movement by F.J. Haydn, arranged by S. Dachau, Rosametri by R.V. Williams, and Ferrandole by G. Bizet, arranged by M. Isaac.
Combined orchestras, that's a little bit of a, not a bold-faced lie, but in a good way. We actually have five different schools joining us. Yes, the two schools from Juno, Thunder Mountain High School, Juno Douglas High School, but we also have some folks from Craig, from Wrangell, and from Skagway. Give them a hand. Mainly for the judges, we're going to start with Ferrandole.
Thank you. Salomon out. He all is out of tune. When you can see the room moving.
Thank you.
Wow, I mean, what an incredible performance by that combined orchestra. Before we move forward with our next performance, we have been asked to remind the audience to please respect some concert etiquette. Please don't shout out the names of performers on stage, as we want to be respectful of everyone giving their best, but keep the energy coming.
And on that note, we will be bringing in for the next performance, Skagway High School Band, directed by John DePilatis. Their first two songs will be Mythos by S. O'Loughlin and A Song for Friends by L. Donna.
And the Outstanding Musician Award for the Skagway High School Band is awarded to Kaylee Salazar. And the final song by the Skagway High School Band will be Arise by A.R. Mills.
Thank you.
welcome back from the intermission, everyone. And we didn't get the opportunity to say before, but it was a fantastic performance from the Skagway band before, and we were very happy to hear their music.
Up next, we have a command performance by Jalen Martin, a vocal solo from Juno Douglas High School, performing Habanera by G. Bizette. What a fantastic performance by Jalen. Wow. And following that performance will be Juno Douglas High School Symphonic Band. Their first song will be, oh, it's directed by Amy Dick. Their first song will be Into the Joyous Spring,
which here in Sitka looks a lot like snow and sun,
by Swearian, followed by their second song, Ambrisa Boca, by Jamie Texidor. Commission Award for the Juno Douglas High School Symphonic Band is awarded to Mari Rushton. And their final song tonight will be Earth Dawn by Standridge.
Thank you.
again, what an incredible performance by Juno Douglas Symphonic Band. Before we move on to our next amazing performance, we would just like to remind everyone that this space, our voices do carry. And so we ask that during performances, please no talking. People can hear you, and we want to make sure that everyone is focusing and listening to the music and not any voices that might be in the crowd. So thank you very much.
Now, this next performance will be from Ketchikan High School Concert Choir, directed by Trina Purcell. Their four songs they'll be playing are Turlut Akadien Montreyes by M.C. Sadin, Do You Not Know by T. Morley, I Will Lift My Eyes by M.G. Trotta, and Yonder Come Day by A&M Pop.
Do you not know how love was? Yeah.
once again, another fantastic performance from the Ketchikan Choir. And
moving on to our final command performance for the night, we are going to have a violin duet by Riley Sobolev and Maya Breedlove of Thunder Mountain High School, accompanied by Marin Wasson on piano, and they will be performing Fandango. What an incredible command performance. I mean, that was phenomenal. Phenomenal.
And following the final command performance is the final performance of the night by Thunder Mountain High School Concert Bands. It will be directed by Brian Van Kirk, and they'll be playing their first two songs, Rodeo by Jay Shadaway and Frele by R. Stanbridge.
final Outstanding Musician Award for the night for the Thunder Mountain High School Concert Band is awarded to Eleanor Thomas. And their final song tonight will be Byzantine Dances by C.B. Chambers. Second day of Music Fest. We've got one more day to go. Make sure you get some good rest tonight. We'll have the same schedule tomorrow, starting at 8 a.m. solo ensembles in all three locations that we had today. Remember, tomorrow there will be lunch provided by C-Mart Quality Foods, so make sure you stick around for lunch tomorrow too. Have a wonderful night. Thank you, all of our performers this evening. Wonderful job.
Thank you.